Maine, a stranger to California lately, it appeared Thursday in full force as an unseasonably cold spring storm moved in. And when it rains, it pours. Too much rain, too quickly for this roof to handle. The heavy downpour causing a Food for Less store's roof to collapse in South Los Angeles. At least one woman was injured. The storm bringing with it plenty of lightning and thunder, too. At Dodger Stadium, the heavy rain last night caused a 1-hour and 25-minute delay in play between the Dodgers and the Colorado Rockies, the Dodgers losing to the Rockies 5-4. While over in the San Fernando Valley, the skies lit up as the storm rumbled and grumbled its way through. And lightning wasn't the only thing lighting up the skies. Viewer Rosie Chavez shot this video of palm trees on fire in North Hollywood. Lightning strikes apparently setting the trees on fire. While over in Pacific Palisades, a whole different story. There it was all about the hail. Another viewer shooting this video.